Almera, I'm Van Damme, the body designer. Today I'm going to show you how to perform a wall handstand in my home gym. But before we start, if you have back pain, please make sure to consult your doctor.
Start with warming up. First, your neck, 5 up and down, 5 right and left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now, 5 times for your shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4. And your arms and shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5 wrist rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 5 bows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do 5 back kicks each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, forehand. Let's start with forearm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Please do 10 flat. Now we'll do some military press. Let's do 10 good morning with weights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
beginners, please start with the facing wall handstand.
Get down slowly. If you can't do handstand alone, get help from a partner. Please turn your back. Put your hands on the floor. If you would like. Voila! Floor position of handstand. Place your hands shoulder width on the floor. Lift your back up. Kick one straight leg to its floor. Standing position of handstand. Lift up your hands. Put one leg in front of the other. When you're down, directly throw your leg up. Wall handstands, wide legs, other side, burning handstand,
and touching them.
Gluten,
you'll do a perfect handstand.
Aristo, please subscribe and give me a like. More to come, so keep your eyes peeled. Bye bye.